parts of our area will likely see some severe weather this week. Here is a quick day-by-day look at what we are currently expecting. Let's start with Monday. First off, thunderstorms may not develop at all, but if they do, they would most likely develop across the Texas Panhandle and move eastward into western Oklahoma or north Texas after 5 p.m. Large hail and damaging wind gusts will be the primary hazards, and the storm should quickly weaken as they move eastward. Similar to Monday, thunderstorms are not a guarantee on Tuesday either. But if they do develop, they would most likely occur across northwest or west central Oklahoma. Large hail and damaging wind gusts will still be the primary hazards. However, with greater low-level moisture in place, tornadoes will also be possible. Most of you will not see any thunderstorms until Wednesday. Currently, it appears Wednesday and Wednesday night has the greatest risk in coverage for severe weather this week. The enhanced risk highlights the area where storms are expected to be numerous. All hazards will be possible, including large hail, damaging wind gusts, and tornadoes. For Thursday, severe weather will remain possible along with the chance of locally heavy rainfall. What happens on Thursday will depend on what happens Wednesday night, so it's difficult to pinpoint the exact location where severe weather may occur. Nevertheless, it appears there will be a chance for severe storms, especially across the eastern half of Oklahoma and adjacent parts of North Texas. This is our preliminary thinking where severe weather will be possible on Thursday, which will likely change. There's also the possibility that storms may develop earlier in the day as well. So what does it mean for you? First, it is important to remember most people in the risk areas will not see any severe weather, and the probability of you experiencing a tornado is much lower than large hail or damaging wind gusts. It's springtime in Oklahoma and Texas, so a risk of severe storms is nothing new and nothing we haven't dealt with before. If you have some things to do to make you feel better prepared in case you get storms this week, make sure you get them done soon. Whether it's cleaning out the storm shelter, checking to be sure your weather radio works, or whatever else is on your list to be prepared. We'll be here keeping an eye on things and keeping you informed. Make sure to follow us on Facebook and Twitter, and keep an eye on our webpage at weather.gov/Norman for the latest updates.